Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am attempting quant sectional mock test in practice mock app and also reasoning sectional mock test 1 in textbook app. So these two sectional mock tests I will try to attempt through this video. So let's get started. So first of all, quant section in practice mock app. So given 2018 to 2018, 19, 20, 21, 22 of number of scientists working in the company. So number of scientists working in the company and also engineers. Blue color indicates scientist. 4, 5, 75, 80 and when 25, 45, 75, 100 engineers when 20, 55, 90, when 20, 80 total number of employees, scientists and engineers working in 2019 to 21, 36, 180 and engineers only in 2000. 3 is to 2. The difference between the number of engineers in the company 2018, scientist in 21, 45. The number of scientists working in the company 2022, more or less than the scientist in 19. 20%. The number of engineers working in the company 2020, less than the doctors 20, 45, 1, 3 people less than the doctors. When 20 doctors and scientists 65. Out of the total number of employees, scientists and engineers working in the 2022, 40% are females. Male scientist 68, female engineers 180, 40%, 108, male scientist 68, 40, scientist is 132. 40. 8 comma 10 x greater than equal to y 7 5 7 10 x is less than y. Jules and the milk 3 7. A man increased the quantity of milk 80%. A mixture contains the juice and milk 3:7. A man increased the quantity of milk to 80%. 50/7x. X is 2. Juice present in the mixture is x plus 50. 10 30 is twice efficient as B. B allows 60 30 20 days. One 50 students, boys. Thirty more boys in the class. Plus 30/ 30 more boys in the class. A and B, P plus 500, P minus 500. Share 5, 3. 5B, 2500, 3B plus 15. B equal to 2000. Mara beat 50 meters. So 6. Meter per second, 510, 85 meters, compound interest, 2 years, 21 is 24 is 1980. Win 20 fruits basket. The total number of fruits out of basket, mangoes 54 56, apples and the mangoes 24. The cost price of an article still less than the present of article 80 100% gain. present age of Tarun and Arun 3-5 years ago. Present age of the Tarun is 18 years. ABC 24, 48, 60, 2, 5, 4. Work 19 is 1140, 300. What the percent of P? 16 more than Q by 5. Q is 80. So Q minus 20 equal to P. 2Q minus 40 minus Q when 20. P equal to 100. 2P. IQ 800. 66, 80, 96, 66, 114. Seventy-two, 82, 99, 33, and 67, 10, 27, 27. Seventy-two, 27, minus 18, minus 30, 20, 25, minus 3, 7, 54, 18, 72, 24, 96, divided by 3, divided by 3, into 4, 32, 63, 14. Seven plus 11, 18, 15, 33, 78 by 6 is 30, 4, 4, 32, 68, 90 by 25 minus 6 is 5, 7, 7, 8, 92, 784. So 29. 8 by 2 is 4. 72 by 3. 198 by 11, 185, that is 25. Note 110 plus X 62. Four times. Okay. Next, there are 150 students in your class. If there were boys and the girls, x 150 minus x, 30 more boys, t minus x is 1 by 1, and when equal to x equal to 60, find the number of girls in the class, 90, and compound interest. Okay, next final one. It is about regular hexagonal. The perimeter of regular hexagon, the area is 3 root 3 by 2, I think, a square, and perimeter 6 a means 66 by 2 root 3, 256, right, 384 root 3. Okay, so let's see. Was my score in this test? If anyone attempted this sectional test, so please share your score in my comment section. See score analysis. So this is my score, 35, and my rank is 1, percentile 100, accuracy 100%. And next I'm attempting SBA clerk reasoning sectional test 1 in textbook gap. Let's get next. Let it begin. So given 8 persons F to Z are sitting in straight line, and all of them have a different designations. So, Chief Operating Officer and CEO, Director, CCO, President, CFO, CTO, Vice President. Next, Z is a director. Sorry, these are in straight line, not as per designation wise. Z is a second to the right of CEO. All are facing north. CEO. So Z is second to the right of CEO. Director. K is immediate neighbor of CEO. Next possibility. K. And neither president no CTO. The number of persons between the K and Z is same as the right of Z. K and Z is same as the right of Z. That's the right of Z. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 person between the Z and the H is CEO. VP is 3 places away from the Y. only COO sits. Only COO sits left of VP. C plus away from the Y, and only COO sits left of VP. This CCO sits left of VP, so Vice President and CCO. Vice President is three places away from the Y. I sits right of President. G is neither CCO or COO and does not adjacent to the G. I sits right of President. He is neither President. So I sits right of President. CTO. G is neither C and does not adjacent to the G. President is Y. Designation of K is CFO. The number of persons right of I is same as the left of G, that is Vice President. Y and J interchange. How many persons left of Y? 3. Position of G with respect to the director. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 to the left. The second and the third letters are interchanged. VTE, CAA, XWA, DSA, NSA. Not with oval. 1. Arrange the given words in alphabetical order. C, D, X. Second place, which word? Second place from right end. Wet. The given words, the first letter is interchanged with the third. T, E, V, A, L, C, W, A, X, S, C, A, D. S-A-N. Sorry, first letter is interchanged with the third and second letter interchanged with the first letter. A-T-V, C-A-W-X, S-T-A-S-N. Starts with oval. 1, 2, 3, 4. Replace first and third letters in each word. Which come immediately before, after, respectively. The letters. So first letter is immediately before, BL, WA, X, CA, How many words form meaningful? Mat, cat, wax. Three. Next, Y less than V. Y greater than equal to X. Greater than equal to X, X greater than equal to V. None is true. L greater than B, H greater than J. Neither one nor two. A greater than E, C greater than equal to H. Again, neither one. Next, 8 people, A to H leave 2 flats, E and B, 4, 3, 2, 1. A lives on the top floor in the same flat as C. That is C. Next, H is the east of G in the same floor but not the bottommost. F lives on the same floor as E. E is immediately above B. C first floor flat B. H is east of G. F lives on the same floor as E. E who lives immediately above. Top floor of A. Top floor of flat A. C lives on first floor of flat B. So E and F same floor. Yes. Which is the east of G. D. How many floors between the flat A, bottommost floor of A and D? Who lives same floor on the immediately below A? H and the G. Bottommost BC. How many people live below? It's total 4. Next, Pavan starts walking from point D. He walks 5 kilometers north from point D to reach W. He turns towards west, walks 7 kilometers to reach K. From K, turns towards south and walks 10 km to reach H. From H towards east, 15 km to reach F. Then he turns south, walks 5 km to reach G. Finally, he turns towards west, 10 km. This is the final C. W with respect to the C, northeast. J with respect to the H, southeast. 12, 22, 37, 42, 52. Leave few earphones, laptop, some earphones, book, all diary, books, some diary and earphones is a possibility, some laptops. Books is a possibility. All red, blue, some blue, pink. Only few pink is yellow. Some yellow can never be red. A mellow can be read. Lead to some physics, chemistry, all chemistry, biology, no biology, math. Some biology, maths is a possibility, all chemistry, maths, neither one nor two. Some like, dislike, if you like, review. All dislike can be review. All like a review. Leave one. Next. 8 persons in a meeting of 4 and 7 date of the same month. 4, 7th date. 7, 11, 3, 6. 7, 11, 3, 6. Only one person attending after M. As many after M before T. We attend immediately before K. V and K do not attend the meeting for only 1% who won the queue. V is not the last person to attend. 4th, 6, P, before Q, 2, T and M, 1, 2, 3, 4, P attend the 4th date, S attend the 7th date, and Q attend the 7 a.m., who attend the 7th of 6 p.m., yes. Next, make your immunity strong, give your health priority. Your is GDMC. Priority is MKD. Make strong, GM or VT. GMR is 2. Give your health ZMC, MKD, BCD, UPN. Immunity strong, strong A or VD. Immunity so make IKM EMT. ZMC is your MKD is priority strong to RVT GMR. Make strong strong is MVT
IKM, GMR or IKM. Next. ZMC, MKD, priority. There are 5 mammals, A, B, C or sisters. D is the mother-in-law of C. E and D belongs to same direction generation. E and D belongs to the same generation. E is grandmother of F. He has 3 daughters. B has only 1 son. E and F belong to the same generation. C is the mother of F. H is the husband of C. AB. He has only 1 son. G and F belong to the same generation. A related to H, sister-in-law, belongs to the same generation. ACAH, GF, G related to F. Sick cousin. Next, let's submit this test. So one is wrong. Accuracy 97.14. Let's see the. I think this is from syllogism. 28th. Oh god, all of them are true. Oh, attend the meeting 7 a.m. Oh god, this is silly mistake.